There's this popular notion floating around that chickens are the closest living relatives of the mighty T-Rex. However, the real story is a bit more nuanced than that. Sure, both chickens and T-Rex fall under the broad category of birds and share a common ancestor. But the closest living relatives within the bird lineage might surprise you. First things first. All birds, including our everyday chickens, are technically dinosaurs. Wrap your head around this. The T-Rex, that colossal long-gone creature, is essentially just an extinct bird. Now the bird family is quite the diverse bunch, with various branches and twists. Chickens, in particular, belong to the Galliformes clade, rubbing shoulders with turkeys, pheasants, and other ground-loving birds. But hold on to your feathers, because the closest living relatives of the T-Rex aren't exactly strutting around the barnyard. Recent studies are pointing fingers at birds like ostriches, rayas, and tinamous as the T-Rex's kin, closer than your regular chicken could ever claim to be. But comparing extinct and living animals is a tricky business. We can't exactly run genetic tests on them or observe their behavior directly. Instead, we piece together their connections using fossils and other detective work. And guess what? The bird family tree is like a puzzle constantly getting a makeover. New fossil evidence pops up, and our understanding of genetics keeps evolving. So the story between chickens and T-Rex might get an update sooner than you think. Isn't it fascinating how this topic keeps scientists on their toes? It's a lively debate that's bound to keep us hooked for a while.